Hi, this presentation is going to consider the field of applied demography. And applied demography is the application of demographic methods used to inform a wide range of concerns that have to do with population. Those could be social, political, or economic. The wider field of demography is mainly a field of research, it's a scientific field, without any specific orientation towards application, and that is why applied demography is a unique subset of that field. But while demography develops the scientific tools and techniques to understand and interpret population changes, applied demography is able to translate that science into action. And that takes the shape of planning, organizing, and evaluation. And those are the primary strengths in the field of applied demography. In terms of areas where applied demography is relevant, that is a very broad conversation. We'll touch on a few here, but population touches nearly every aspect of our lives. We mentioned studying age structure and those types of things, and certainly anybody working in gerontology or working with the elderly will see benefit to applied demography. Those working in planning housing, urban planning, public health, disease planning, natural disaster response, all have to do with where people live, population density, have to do with morbidity rates, infant mortality, all these types of things that demographers study are going to come to bear. Some other areas of relevance are tourism, seasonal migration, and permanent migration. These are political issues, but also economic issues, as different levels of state, local, federal plans to develop tourism, for instance. There's also the need to plan for public education. Understanding the shifting age structure can help municipalities prepare for maybe a reduction in the need for public education, or alternatively, a growth in that need. So municipal planning, subsequent tax forecasting, also planning for infrastructure changes, and criminal justice, something that a lot of people never think about when they talk about crime is the demographics. And when it comes to street crime, for instance, and violent crime, nearly all acts of violent crime are committed by males between the ages of 20 and 30. So if we know our demography, we'll know those places where that is a high percentage of the population and where that's a low percentage. And in fact, the decline in violent crime in the United States over the last 20 years has been a byproduct of shifting demographic patterns to a large degree. So those are just some of the basic ideas that we could certainly expand that discussion, but this should whet your appetite to go out and explore more about applied demography. The Population Association of America has a newsletter that is available publicly. If you're interested, you can read that. Thanks for watching.